Alright guys, it's Friday the 27th of October, 2012. We're going to smoke us a brisket. I haven't done anything with it really, just seasoning, salt. The fire is going, and so here's our brisket ready to go on. We'll put it on just in a little bit, and let's go check and see how the fire's coming, because I started it a little while ago. Yeah, our fire's coming along. Still got a little bit of time before it's really ready to get started. So, just waiting right now. Just hurry up and wait. Nothing special this time. We're just going to flat smoke it and leave it on a good part of this evening and finish it in the oven tomorrow. But that's our fire right now. So we'll check on it pretty soon and get the brisket on, and away we go. Okay, it's 5 o'clock and we just put some more coals on our fire, so they're going to get hot and add to what's already going. There's our brisket on, and so it's going to be on until, I don't know, sometime tonight, 9, 10, something like that. Then we'll take it off and we'll finish it in the oven tomorrow, but right now it's time for it to get to smoke. Covered in seasoning salts, no injections, no anything else, a little bit of salt and pepper, a little bit of pepper. And whatever is in the seasoning salt that you can buy off the shelf. And so we will check on it later. All right. It is 10 after 11. So there it is, 6 hours and about 10 minutes on the smoker. Then cover it up with foil, put it in the refrigerator. And we shall finish it up tomorrow. Took a little taste. Tasted really good. So that's the first step, and so we shall finish it tomorrow, along with some steak fries, and I think Jackie's coming over, so we shall have a good lunch. Not sure what time exactly, depending on what time, if I wake up sometime in the night. We'll cook it at about 300 for another 4, 5, 6 hours, I don't know, a while, but that's it for right now. So cover with foil, and we shall put it away for the night. Okay, it is 1 o'clock, and we're gonna our brisket has been on for a total of, let's see here, 13 hours or so between the smoker and the oven. And so let's have a look. I haven't looked at it yet. First peek. Ah, steam. There it is. Fat rendered down around the side. So anyway, we're gonna let it sit a few minutes while the fries get done, but looks good. Looks real good. So we'll check back with you pretty soon. Alright, there's smoked brisket. That's not all mine. I just put a bunch on a plate, and still got a bunch for tomorrow and probably Tuesday, and so plenty. Turned out real for steak fries, of course, but there it is. Looks good, gang. Tastes good too. So I'm going to enjoy it. You guys can just think about it.